Hello, Riley. Hi, Rich.
Hi, Cole.
I told you about this before, where people's first rule number one, you have to...
You don't like Christmas presents, you don't really do birthdays, but you really, really want to get involved in National Colin Day.
You've got the double...
But wasn't it was a direction, wasn't it? Was it Luke North?
Luke Wright.
Formerly known as Colin.
Yes.
And you want to name yourself Colt?
Colt, you think. Yeah.
Really?
Hey, that's nice, isn't it?
I think it's you should open it up to Susie and me, and we'll come up with something for the end of the show.
And the last two people I'd trust to rename me would be you. And...
Hi, Dave.
Could I have a constant, please?
Can indeed start the week with C.
Another.
T.
A vowel, please.
A.
Another.
O.
A third vowel, please.
E.
And a fourth.
O.
A consonant.
P.
Another consonant.
D.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
Susie and Tasha, there was just a lot of sick.
Two.
Scorpions.
Look at that.
Hi, James.
Let's start with a consonant, please.
Start with C.
And another.
L.
And another.
M.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
P.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
I.
And finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with R. Seven.
Two sevens.
Four large, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Your favourite pick. Four large, two little. First numbers of the week are... 5 and 4 and the big 4, 25, 75, 150, and the target to reach 454. Yep, I think Dave might be kicking himself at this stage.
Minus the 50.
450.
And add the 4.
454.
Nice.
Thank you, James. T.
And another.
R.
And another.
B.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
M.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
A.
And finish with a consonant, please.
And finish with L.
Dictionary corner, what did you spot?
Seven.
Named after Johan Lambert.
Have a consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Dave. N.
And another.
K.
A vowel, please.
I.
And another.
E.
And a third.
I.
And a fourth, please.
O.
A consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
T.
And a final consonant, please.
A final P.
Of this part so far. Can we get the seven or a...
You can indeed. Just one from the top this time. And five from the rest of them. And the little ones are 7, 10, 5, 2, and 4. And the large one, 50. And the target, 698. 14.
Times 50.
700.
And then 4 times 5.
20.
Divided by 10
2.
Is the 2, and take it off.
Lovely.
James.
It's 14 multiplied by the 50.
700.
And minus the 2.
Well done, same result.
Well done.
A consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Dave. D.
And another.
H.
A vowel, please.
E.
And another.
U.
A third one, please.
A.
And a fourth.
E.
A consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
Y.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final N.
Thank you. What else have we got?
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. S.
And another.
F.
And another.
M.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
R.
And another.
X.
And a vowel.
A.
And finish with the consonant, please.
Finish with T.
keeping the three scores, as I know many people.
Rachel.
Back to the four large. An attempt to claw back some points. Let's see if it's going to work. The two little ones for this game are 7 and 5. And the big ones, 75, 25, 100 and 50. And the target, 978. 50 over 25, 2.
Plus a 7.
9.
Times the 100.
900.
And add the 75.
975, 3 away.
And James?
50 multiplied by the 7.
150 is 1,050.
And take away the 75.
Yeah. Same result.
What about 9?
You're going to have to leave it with me for a minute.
Right.
I continued. And if you say 100 times 50 is... yeah, one of those. 5,000. Take away 75 for 4,925. Divide that by 5 and you get 985 and you have a 7 left over.
Hey, very good. Love it.
Hi, Rachel.
Thank you, James.
L.
And another.
S.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
And another.
C.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
Final S.
I was happy with my 7. It's a very dull thing, but the only...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Dave. T.
And another.
S.
A vowel, please.
O.
And another.
E.
And another.
U.
And another.
O.
A consonant, please.
T.
A consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final B. Thank you, James. V.
And another.
P.
And another.
G.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
H.
And another consonant.
L.
And finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with O.
Anything else?
Absolutely nothing.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Dave.
D.
And another.
N.
A vowel.
I.
And another.
E.
And a third.
O.
And a fourth.
E.
A consonant, please.
G.
Another consonant.
N.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final R.
We've got 8.
Yes. Well done to you. Right. So we know...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. 2 from the top and 4 not. And the final numbers of the day are 6, 10, 8, 1, 125. And the target, 269.
Yep.
Times the 25.
275.
And take off the 6.
That's it. 269.
Nice. Good work, Dick. Bang on.
My favourite thing about today was when Susie read it for the first time, she thought it was National Colon Day.
We'll get to the bottom of it.
The menu's been set.